The Los Angeles Lakers are the defending champions, and one player who was there last year and won a ring is Josh Powell. I caught up with him to see how the playoffs are going. And just like everyone else on the team, Josh is very careful to predict another championship.
It's been their offseason, you and Cleveland neck to neck. What do you think would happen if both of you met in the finals?
I mean, of course, I'm going to roll with us. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, we gotta take it one team at a time and one game at a time. So, you know, we're not even looking, we're focusing on Oklahoma City right now.
Why is everybody in this team so humble? Nobody's going to predict a championship. Everybody's like, we'll take it one game at a time.
Because you can't. You know, the playoffs is a whole different atmosphere. It's a whole different type of situation. And, you know, you can just as easily, you know, be down, you know, 1-3 or, you know, situations like that. If your focus is not there, you know, you make little simple mistakes.
What are you doing these days when you're not starting on the court for the Lakers?
I'm just working. Staying prepared, staying ready, you know. That's the most important thing. You know, our job is just as important as anybody else. And, you know, we just got to make sure that we do the things properly to get them ready. And then, you know, when our opportunities come, we got to capitalize.
Going a year back, how do you compare the mood here right now to what it was a year ago before the playoffs?
Two more bags of ice, please. I have two
more. Ask me that tomorrow.
Okay. Made with the Mosley. Break it down.
Lakers.
So there you have it, NBA star Josh Powell. When I asked him Mayweather or Mosley, he says go with the Lakers, and that's not a bad choice. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.